put that on. All right, all right. Hold on, guys. We're just going to get live here. So let me turn this off, share the screen. There we go. Optimize sound. Can you guys hear us okay? If you can drop in the chat, if you can hear us, that'd be great. Just to double check, make sure we can hear everybody online can hear us. Nobody's chatting. Anybody drop in the chat if you can hear us? That would be great. Nobody's chatting. Okay, I guess we'll just move on and hope that they can hear us. All right. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh. Just put it up here. Does that sound okay? All right. Okay, how's everybody doing? Fantastic. We've got hundreds of people here. How are you guys doing? Woo-hoo! See, you hear that? Huh? That's awesome. Well, welcome you guys. My name's Dave Dove, and Director of Sales here at rNetwork. Super excited to have you guys here tonight. Just going to take a few minutes with you, kind of share a little bit about... That's why I was asking. Okay, hold on one second. Oh, I know why. Just hold tight. I apologize, guys. Okay, well, let's... Hold on one sec here. How do I exit out of here, Dylan? That's weird. Can't get out of my sorry guys, technical difficulties.
Maybe stop share.
That's what I'm trying to get to, but there we go. Oh, don't want that. Let's do that again. Oh my goodness. Oh, there we go. I got to turn off the Bluetooth. I think that's what's up. Actually, hold on. I think I figured it out. You'd think we'd be ready, huh? Can you guys hear us now on there? If you can give us thumbs up, that would be great. Let us know if you can hear us.
There's no sound yet.
No sound? No sound still? Okay, hold on.
No audio still.
All right, I'm going to just turn off Bluetooth and that'll just, that'll fix it. Can you guys hear us now? Let's get All right, can you hear us online? Yes, all right, we are looking good. All right, let's go and share screen again. And, oh, am I still sharing? Yes, I am. You guys can see the screen? They give me thumbs up. All right, let's just make sure. Yes, they can see the screen. Okay, we're going to take off and get started here. All right. I think we're official. Let me turn this down from having that hissing sound. All right, guys. Once again, we got hundreds of people here. So give it up, you guys. So we're super excited. And again, my name is Dave Dove. And welcome. You know what? I apologize, guys. I had people say, make sure you record it. And guess what I forgot to do? Hit the record button. My goodness, Dave. We're on our game. There's no doubt. Okay, here we go. Now we're ready to go. Okay, let's get going. Now, welcome to the rNetwork, the participation marketplace. You guys have heard us talk about that before? Some of you, maybe, yes, okay, kind of. Been on some of the calls. So that's what we are. We are a participation marketplace. You're like, well, what is that? So we're going to share a quick video with you, and after the video, we'll get started. So here you go. Let's get started. If it works. Nope, it's not. It's frozen. Oh my goodness. That transition was really good. Okie dokie, what's going on? Okay.
Remember when you used to dream in color? Everything about the future was new and exciting.
Sorry, guys, we're going to interrupt that. We're having technical difficulties, but you guys are going to love us because by the time you learn that we actually have our new hook video for you guys. So let's go ahead and get started here to the HDMI so these guys can hear, and then you guys should be able to hear online. So let's get started again. How about that? Let's see if we can get started here on the video again.
Remember when you used to dream in color? Everything about the future was new and exciting. You had grand visions of what you wanted to accomplish. Then you graduated school. Maybe got a job. Started a family. Bought a home. And bam, now you're living paycheck to paycheck. All of your dreams started changing from color to black and white. You find yourself merely existing. Working a job you don't necessarily enjoy. Tired, exhausted. And wondering if someday will actually ever come. So what is it that could potentially change your financial situation or even your retirement? If you are ready to dream in color again, you need to listen to what I have to say. There is another way. Something you can start with little or no money, no inventory, no selling, and no shipping. An easy-to-follow system that you can use to make money right now. Welcome to rNetwork. We are a revolutionary financial movement that is shifting the power and profits from big business to the individual. Through the power of the network, we are able to leverage exclusive savings and drive greater income for all who wish to participate. It's the amazing coming together of a rock-solid business foundation and a highly successful team that you can partner with. The founders collectively have over 80 years of experience and 11 successful companies with over $1 billion of revenue. Right now, their collective passion is focused on a disruptive paradigm shift, providing significant and life-changing earning potential by shifting the balance of power from the multi-billion-dollar marketplace to the people. Over the last 40 years, we have seen incredible growth with the evolution of business. For the 2020s, we are creating a participation marketplace where you can not only save and share, but also earn on all the same high-quality, billion-dollar national brands, products, and services that you find elsewhere, like mobile service, vehicle purchases, prescription medication, travel, and more. In other words, you can pay when others save. Just the beginning. Our flagship product is an FDIC-insured bank, offering all of our traditional banking services. You also get paid every time someone in your network uses their debit card on everyday purchases. The more they swipe, the more you earn. Welcome to the next evolution of business, the participation marketplace, a subscription-based marketplace that shares its revenue with its members. To be at the forefront of the next evolution of business, get back to the person who shared this video with you and ask how you can start dreaming in color.
All right, huh? So thanks to Mr. Delwin right here. Delwin is actually the creator of that, so pretty awesome, huh? That's just a start. And you guys got the sneak peek tonight. We weren't going to do that, but we thought, you know what? Utah needs a little lift, right? We need a little excitement, right? So what I want to share with you is this, you guys, is that first of all, you're kind of seeing a formulation of something that has never been done before. First of all, we are the participation marketplace. What that means is we are a revolutionary financial movement that is shifting the power from the big businesses back to you as the individual. And you're going to see that here very shortly because we're about to come out with our global mall, which you're going to see very shortly. And what's awesome about this is we get to share the revenues with you, the individual, through different facets. And you're going to see that here tonight also, which is super exciting. So here's our executives and founders of rNetwork. Mr. Richard Smith, Troy Muelstein, Trent Walker, Kevin Wiscombe, and Roger Taylor. Now these guys, you heard in the video that they're combined of 80 years of experience, 11 different successful companies. They've done over $1 billion in revenue in those companies. Direct sales, Fortune 500 companies, banking, fintech, Google Finance, and NASCAR and marketing. Those are the background of our executive founders of the company. The guiding principles of the company, what it was founded upon from the basics of everything we do, is around this right here. You saw it in the video. Find out where the world's going, get there first, make more money than you spend, and lose your life in the betterment of others. And the video you just saw right now is just phase one. The next video will be phase two. The next video will be phase three. So you're going to actually end up having three videos to share with your prospects, with those that you come in contact with. Now, with that said, there we go. Let's look at the evolution of business. I talked a little bit about this in the video, but we want to capitalize on this a little bit. Back in the 80s, it was all about the computers. Back then, those coders, they made tons of money creating those computers. That's what it was. And I like to look at it like a paradigm shift more than anything. Because back then, people were like, what is that? In a box, TV, boom, what? It does what? I mean, it was kind of weird, right? And then here in the 90s, then all of a sudden, they connected them and they started to communicate between the computers. And that was a paradigm shift for most people. A lot of people were like, whoa, that's kind of weird. And then social media came out. Well, now people are like, whoa, wait a minute, I can connect with all my friends and family and all these different people. And then, of course, Amazon and Uber and Costco came out. It's called the marketplace, right? And that's where a lot of it is. Even today, there's the marketplace. But then we talk about what we're doing, and we're the next generation of a participation marketplace. And you're going to learn a little bit more about that and what that means. Whoops, whoa. I think I need a new controller. How do we create loyalty within the marketplace? Well, Amazon's a prime example of creating loyalty with the people. I mean, how many in here have Amazon? Yeah, see, most everybody in here has Amazon. That's because they give them a great deal, and it's convenient. It's the convenient experience, right? It's something that's easy, simple. Well, then Ebates come out with a program where they started sharing, which was a cash back program, where if you bought something, you got some cash back. Well, rNetwork, we do both, and that's what we're actually going to share with you tonight. And ask yourself this question. Imagine if you could participate in some of these multi-billion and trillion-dollar industries and be able to share in some of those revenues. That's what we're referring to here. But think of it this way. If we could all come together and go to these industries, as we build, when you guys hear the bigger it gets, the better it gets, I don't know if anybody's really caught on to what that really means. Troy, I love what Troy shares, and he says, look, Dave, he goes, think of it this way, you got this little small group. We go to these networks, and they're like, not really, we'll give you a little bit of discount, but not much. But then as that network grows, we have a leveraging power. That means we could walk into any company around the world that are in these largest industries and actually capitalize on that by having, and it's our network. We get to go in and actually create what we want and have control of that and share in the revenue. Imagine if you could participate as a member, sharing revenue with some of those industries and don't have to sell anything. I love that. You don't have to sell anything. And I'm going to show you tonight why you don't need to sell. I was just in California and I drove in all these Ubers and it was absolutely amazing. I didn't have a driver's license because my license actually expired. Couldn't rent a car. So I ended up having to Uber everywhere, even over to McDonald's to get my favorite fries. And the fact is that you don't have to sell. And I'll share that with you in a little bit. but then you get paid to connect people to the marketplace. Imagine if Costco or Amazon or somebody like that, and you already do it anyway. Because of your experience, you walk into Costco and you go, gosh, I love Costco because of this or that. And then you go and tell your sister, aunt, and uncle that, hey, you bought these really cool peanuts there because they're chocolate-covered almonds, which I absolutely love. And you actually buy those, and then you go to, and people come to your house and eat at your house, and you're like, they're like, where'd you get those? Oh, I got them at Costco. You're already doing it, and they're not paying you anything. Think about that. Then you buy something on Amazon. They say, where'd you get that? Oh, I got it from Amazon. And they're not paying you either. That's what we're referring to, guys, is that this is bigger than what we can even possibly imagine. And what you're about to see in the next 7 to 10 days that we roll out is going to blow you away. It's going to blow you away. And that's what we are. So let's talk a little bit about it. What does it take to become a member of our network? First of all, you become a charter member, and it's only $50 a month. That's your subscription. We are a subscription-based product. That's what we are. So what does that mean? You get a full suite of products and services. You get the success launch formula, which, by the way, I'm going to share a little bit of that tonight with you, what we're doing with that. You're going to love it. And you get perks, which is local discounts, where you can walk into Purple Turtle and get discounts. By the way, I love Purple Turtle. Who loves Purple Turtle? Went there and got to buy one, get one free. It's awesome. So then you go down to travel. You got discount travel. You can travel anywhere in the world. You can get discounts on your travel. You also get prescription discounts. I mean, I have a prescription card that I put right on my phone in the picture area. I show it at Costco, and I actually get the discount on my wife's prescription when I picked it up. Went from $23 to $12. Is that a savings? Yeah, it's a savings. Is that something exciting? For some people it makes it exciting, but not for everybody, and that's okay. But you've got your pet, so who has a pet? How many times do they ever have to go and get, you know, prescriptions maybe? Some pets have to have them, right? But you get to earn when other people save. So keep that in mind for a second. Let's move on to the number two. Number two is our online global mall. What that is, a full suite of products, name brand products, by the way, and earn when others are saving inside that mall. And hear me out, guys, that as I get into the compensation plan, you're going to learn that it actually pays out into the compensation plan 10 levels where everybody earns off of somebody buying a shirt, pair of shoes, whatever it is that they're normally doing anyway, right? Follow me on that. It's kind of cool. Third is the bank. Well, everybody's like, what's the bank? Well, the bank's really cool. It's actually a financial, it's a bank that's an FDI insured bank, checking, bill pay, savings, and it is happening. It is happening. It is absolutely happening. In fact, there's a savings account with a branded debit card that when you swipe it, you get paid on swipes. So every time somebody's buying something, and if you think about it, double dip, go back and buy online, and now you're double dipping and you're picking up every time you buy something online. How cool is that? I love that. Let's give it up for that. That's awesome. Isn't that not awesome? That's awesome. So now we branch off and we go, okay, here's our concierge services. Now, guys, this is getting exciting because I couldn't even fit them on the screen to put them in this presentation of what we got coming. So let me just tell you this. First of all, we have a mortgage. It's already here. Right now, rates are as low as it's possibly ever been. And the cool part is if you refinance or purchase, we're actually going to pay that into a global bonus pool. I'll talk about that in just a few minutes. You save money. It's simple. It's easy. It's a concierge service. You don't have to do it. You can do it right in your PJs, right from home. Don't have to go anywhere. Home security's coming. We're in the process of putting some stuff together for that. So that's coming soon. Mobile. Our mobile is awesome because you know what? You can save money on your mobile services. And guess what we just did? We just went direct to Sprint. So guess what? The discounts or the commissions got better. Why? Because now we're going to pay it right into the global bonus pool, but we're also paying it into the other part of the compensation plan where now it gets paid out 10 levels. Everybody wins. I love that, you guys. I save $300 a month on my cell phone bill. I went from $508 a month with Verizon all the way down with Sprint to $200 a month. That's $300. That's $3,800 a year that I'm actually putting back in my pocket and I'm going on vacation. Who's with me? I get free airfare. Everybody with me?
Yes.
No, just kidding. Then we go into auto. Auto is really exciting, you guys. Can you imagine owning your own auto dealership without the headaches, the hassle, or hiring people or firing people? Or I mean, do you know what the turnover is in auto dealerships for turnover of salespeople? It's crazy. But get this, we have our own auto dealership where it's
A personal concierge, easy, it's simple, something you can do from home. You go online, you pick out whatever car you want, new or used, and we will ship it to your front door without you stepping a foot on the floor of the salespeople, where the salespeople are. And we'll pay it out into the TBS, into the building structure, and into the global pool. So you get to double dip into that. Now, if you're smart and you go in and buy this, you're going to use that debit card. You guys are too serious, man. Too serious. Way too serious. Okay, so how is it that we actually make... Oh, my goodness. All right. We're going to do it the easy way. Why are people participating with us? Because we're disrupting the advertising and online market places for products and services. That's why people are participating with this, and that's why people are going to come in by the masses, which, by the way, they are. We're breaking records every single day on our enrollments. People are coming into this thing like crazy right now, and that's what's happening. So how do we make money? Very simple. First step, you become Power 3 bonus qualified. How do you do that? Okay, let me ask a question here. Tim, you have your three? Okay, who are your three by relationship? Not who they are, but by relationship.
Friend acquaintance, brother-in-law, and my boss.
And your boss. Awesome, you're going to fire your boss. That's cool. Okay, you guys, come on, man. Like, seriously, I think I'm funny, and you guys aren't even laughing. So, okay, so you got your brother-in-law?
My boss.
Boss?
And a friend.
And a friend. Okay, you've got your three. Who's your three? Okay.
Two other business acquaintances.
Okay. All right. So business acquaintance. Okay. Linda, who's your three?
Business acquaintance.
Okay.
All three.
Okay.
Yeah, I've got, can I count my wife?
Yes, you can. That's why I've been waiting for that. Okay, go ahead.
Best friend? Several business acquaintances and nephews.
So wife, best friend, and several acquaintances. Okay, awesome. Moreno.
The same, is my daughter, my business acquaintances.
Okay.
And more business acquaintances.
Okay, awesome. Who's yours?
Friends. All friends.
All friends. Okay, let me tell you who mine are. When I joined, because now I'm corporate, so I can't. So let me just tell you who it was. My wife, my best friend, and my son. Do you guys see a rhythm going on here? Do you see a commonality of what's happening? Guys, every single one of you, I don't have my phone, sorry, have a phone, right? On that phone, you have contacts. That is your network. What we're asking you to do is we're asking you to bring our network to your network. That's what we're asking. Why? Because guess why? You now become... You get your three, you get powered up, and guess what? You get your power three, you get your $50 bonus. So how much did it cost you to get involved? What did it cost you to get involved? $50. And what does it cost now?
Zero.
Yep. And you unlock all 10 tiers to the compensation plan with just three individuals. Individual business partners. And we're going to talk a little bit about that tonight, how easy and simple that is. Power up, one-time bonus. If you do all this, the three people, within 7 days, we're going to bonus you at $75. Now you're making $125, plus you're going to make other money. I'll show that in a second. But you are in profit in your first 7 days. That's unheard of, you guys, in business, just so you know. Now, number three, it's a team-building structure. That's what I love about this. This isn't typical network marketing. What I mean by that is it's a 3x10 team building structure composed of 3 teams, 10 tiers, and when you are achieved Power 3 rank, you unlock all 10 tiers, so only 3 people, right? You earn $2 for everybody in your network. You do the numbers. You figure it out. If we train our people right, we teach our people, because you want your 50, do not they want their 50? Yeah, we want that. We want them having a free membership. It's like Costco saying, hey, go get 3 of your friends or family. You're going to run out and you're going to grab them and say, yeah, I get mine for free, and now you guys can do the same. Right? It's that kind of cool thing. So think about that. And the cool part is you get paid on all these people even if you didn't enroll them. Imagine the powers of this. Let's talk a little bit about this. Remember all those services I talked about? The mobile, the car, the security system, all those things are what we call purchases that are being made in the network. Whenever those purchases happen, not only are you being paid $2 for every person, you're now being paid on all those purchases, and it starts increasing that $2 up to $3 or $4 or $5 or $12 throughout the network. Now you can see the power in the network, guys. And think about this. The larger we get, the more powerful it's going to get, and you're going to see that. So what's coming? 2020, IPO. It's an initial public offering. We're going public, and what's so awesome about that? Hold tight. I'll come back to that. Bank, FDI Insured Bank, real close. Ability to get paid on swipes, international products, our security, global marketplace. This is actually wrong. This is the global mall. We're not calling it a marketplace. Marketplace is who we are. Just keep that in mind. So remind me to fix that. Brand name, brand shopping, and much, much more. Guys, you know, it's super exciting when you think about this, because when we roll out the global mall, you're going to see these shops come in, right? All these different brands. But then you're going to see some that are in programming to get connected, and they're shaded out and saying when they're coming. And the cool part is you're going to be kind of like, hey, I'm going to go check today and see what's in there today, because it's just going to keep dripping them in. But here's the best part. When I was in another company and they rolled out a product, one product, my income literally that month had doubled in my commissions because they rolled out one product that everybody started buying. I want you to think about that as you look at this global mall. So let's talk about, why is it important to become a founder, and what is up with our IPO? Well, our company founders have enough heart and love for the field that they are wanting to give to you stock in our company for helping us build the network. Now, help you understand some things. First of all, you got to go get 10 people. We want some action out of you if we're going to give you a bunch of money. And you have until April 30th, 2020, to be awarded the shares. You'll be awarded them, and then you have to hold those 10 people for 11 months out of the 12 months. And you get global, you get to be paid on the first global pool. That's where some of the money's coming in from the services. And you get to open another position under yourself if you choose to. And now double dip. Again, just understand something. Now let me talk a little bit about the public offering side. But I'm not here to sell you stock, not here to tell you all that, but I just want to give you a glimpse of something to think about. Netflix lost $350 million last year. $350 million they lost at $9 and an average ask. We're asking 50, keep in mind. They lost $350 million. Their stock, what their stock is worth based on their subscribers to the marketplace, is over $6,000 per subscriber, is what they say their stock is worth. That's how much volume has gone into that. I want you to think of something. New Skin International, they're right around $2,800 per subscriber to New Skin. The people taking us public are anticipating us to be something very unique, because we're in a subscription-based and we're something that nobody's ever done before, and their prediction is we're going to fall in somewhere in there. So I want you to think about it as we start to award you some shares for helping us build our company. And I say our company. By helping us build the company, you get awarded for that. I want you to really think about how awesome that is. What makes our network different? Well, you get to make money when people save. You save on thousands of retail name brand products. Our network is partnered with a bank. You get paid on swipes. There's no inventory to stock up on, so your bottle of juice doesn't, get old over time. Or if you're like me, and I had a company I was in once, and I bought a bunch of vitamins so I could put a pin on my chest. That wasn't very funny, I guess. We're opening up in, no, it's not. I just barely got rid of those vitamins, by the way. I'm just kidding. But we're in open in 60-plus countries and different countries around the world, which is pretty awesome. And, oh, by the way, going back to that, we hear very shortly, well, actually, I'm going to tell you this. We actually just opened South Korea for activity to go at it. You'll get it done. So that's pretty exciting, and you're going to start hearing about some of the others that we got coming very soon too. So timing, what's the timing of this? Let me explain. Remember I talked about paradigm shifts. It's time. The time is right now. It's called an early adopter. Have you ever read the book Crossing the Chasm? What it represents and talks about is it talks about being an early adopter, being that creator, being in the creation mode. And that's what we are. We're in the formulation mode. We're in that formulating our company still. Those people that help cross the chasm, what happens is you get rewarded before the momentum kicks in. Most multimillionaires that ever came out of a company came out when it hit momentum. That's when it actually happened. Not in the very beginning. It happened when momentum kicked in. And so when momentum starts to happen and it hits that stabilization mode, guess what? You now have created a legacy company for you and your family that pays every single week, week in, week out, just like clockwork. And get this, you get to fire your boss. You get to wake up in the morning when you choose to wake up, not when you have to wake up. And you get to purchase what you want. You get to serve the people around the world in different countries the way you want. And you get to take money and actually go do things. Because money in the hands of great people can do amazing things. And that's what we're going to do with this company. It isn't about the fancy houses, the cars and the boats and the trucks and all those things. Don't get me wrong. Those are fun and those are great and people are going to do that. But it's about what we can do together as a company, and we can change the world. We have a complete success system that you can follow. And I'm going to teach you some stuff tonight that I did down in Southern California when I was down there this last weekend. And I tested it in every single Uber. And I promise you it works. And if you follow what I teach you tonight, it's going to work for you. So we have a system all put together for you to learn how to grow this business and do it exactly the way you need to. And I'm just telling you right now that if you follow a simple system and do the basics, leaders just do the basics better. You follow me? They just do it better. They learn how to do it better. They still learn to grow and get to the next level, but leaders just do the basics better. They just get better at the basics. That's all. And all we're teaching you tonight is an opportunity that is unlike any opportunity I've ever seen, you guys. I'm a little fired up because I drank this new drink. I've never drank it. It's Body Armor's strawberry banana super drink. I don't think I've had that many vitamins. Woo! Since Double X. But anyway, the point is this, you guys, is that you have to realize the opportunity that we have our hands on. Imagine being that early adopter, and most of you in here are already here and already in the company. Imagine being the early adopter in something that can change the world. I wish so bad I could have been at college with Mark Zuckerberg when he called me one of the five friends, and I would have been the smart one and showed up when the other three didn't. Because today, guess where I would be? Not here. Right? Think about that. I'll never forget when one of my very best friends, and I'll end on this story, one of my very best friends came to me one day, and I owned a photography franchise here locally. You might have seen it. It was actually called Photogenics. And we did family portraits and things like that. We had them in four major malls in Utah. I was overworked, underpaid, didn't make very much money, and I worked literally from sundown to sundown again, and just constant, you know. And a friend of mine came in to me, and he said, "Hey, Dave, I'm doing this stock." And I was like, "Stock? What's that?" I didn't even know what it was. I'm from you guys. But the point is that he came in and said, "Hey, I got the stock, and I'm going to buy the stock. It's called Microsoft. I think you ought to jump in on it with me." I was like, "Dude, you're nuts. It just sounds crazy. Why in the heck would you do that?" Guess where he is today? He's retired, has been for years. More importantly, he owns homes all around the country, all around the world. And he goes and gets to go do service missions, which is what my dream is. And I really think a lot about that. And I think the decision I made that night that day to not step off out of my comfort zone and go do something different and be part of something that could have been massive, right? And I think of this opportunity, and that's exactly where we're at right now with this opportunity. We're at a point right now where we're so new that nobody really knows who we are. And that's also part of the book of Crossing the Chasm, is being part of something so new that nobody even knows what it is. You guys ever heard of doTERRA? Of course you have. All of you have bottles on your freaking shelves. I mean, the point is this, you guys. I mean, the bottom line is here they are doing billions of dollars, and why? But here's the thing. The people in the front end of that made a lot of money. And now they're losing money. Now, I'm not here to put down doTERRA. I'm just here to make a point. There's no products. There's no selling. And you're going to do what you naturally do anyway. You're just going to talk and tell people about things that you already do anyway. Think about that. How cool is that? You go to a movie, you get excited about the movie, and you walk out and you go back to work, and everybody goes, how'd the movie go last night? Oh, it was amazing. You got to go see this. What if the movie just paid you for sending them to the movie? Go to Costco and get those little snacks. That's where I go for lunch, right? And you tell everybody about it. Now they go for lunch. How can they be making money? But the point is you tell people already. Why not get paid when you do that? And so I'm telling you and challenging you that if you're not part of our network right now and you're taking a look at this for the first time, take action right now. Become part of something that's going to change the world, the way the world spends and saves money. And more importantly, helping people share, just share savings and make money and stack commissions. And so you're going to learn more about that, okay? So with that said, we are done. And how exciting is that? Awesome. Okay. All the people online said they can't hear a thing you said and can't see the screen. That's awesome. I'm just kidding you. They can. All right, guys. So I'm going to leave it on that for right now. We're just going to take about 2 minute break, 2-3 minutes. There's restrooms down the hall right here if you need those. And mingle for a minute. We'll come back. If you're already in the business or not in the business and you'd like to stay, I'm going to share some things with you. Just take about 30 minutes. I'll share a few things with you just on how to share this program and how to get out there and get people to join your team and just help you understand the easiest and simplest way to do that. Okay? So we'll do that, and then we'll come back. And if you guys want to hang around, you can hang around. Let me put it on video, and I'll turn it. Are you live right now still? Okay. So if you guys want to go to Rise Up on Facebook, I'm going to turn this off. We're actually going to video it live, and you can watch it from there. All right? Thanks, guys.
Well, if I'm not done with today, we can lose our
No, that's good to hear. I was glad to hear that. I don't like anybody to leave.
He's just asking about his $100 a line. Like the $400 a line.
His paper
is like a credit. I don't know.
I
can
draw it. All should. I mean, there's a process. You know, they got to do the process.
I want to like you were serving like 2 hours with your
cool.
Like the team on the
Oh.
I was sitting here, I was looking at that, I'm like, that doesn't look right.
It's a new number.
Yeah, don't pay attention.
I just want to let you know.
I
didn't do that.
I've looked at that line 6,000 times, and I never noticed it.
This is my first time being here.
That's pretty amazing you noticed that, because I never noticed it, but somebody that knows what they're doing would notice it.
I have an eye for typos. I don't mean to, it just happens.
It's just my daughter.
That's all right.
Hi.
Hey, what's your name?
Lindsay,
nice to meet you.
Yeah, this is my fiance.
What is it?
Brendan,
nice to meet you, Brendan. Awesome, cool. So you're the next generation of the family. This, or next, I guess, member of the family.
This is my younger son.
Oh, it is. Wow. That's funny, because you were just telling me last night.
Well, that's because I was a kid, and not a baby.
We just married off number six.
Oh, wow. I actually think I'm gonna have one coming up here soon. So.
Party, party.
Yeah. We were hoping at least a few more months. But I don't know if that's going to happen. So.
I'm
not, but I can.
No, I was just asking a question.
Yeah, I would just do it one-on-one because we are making some slight changes, which I was going to cover a little bit. Okay, guys, let's get started. So this isn't anything too spectacular, but I want to share just my experience this last weekend because I think it's got some validity, and I've tested it since I've been back. I mean, it works. Now, it's not something that I've never not done before. It's just I tested out this particular script and have played around with it in different ways. And anytime we provide a script to you, it's not that you should copy exactly what it says and do exactly that, but it's got some key things in it that you want to make sure you hit on, right? You want to make it you, make it more personable, right? So here's what it is. First of all, let me back up. So when I was in LA, I took Ubers, and every time I was in an Uber, one of the biggest things, and actually I'm going to pull this over, because I think this would be helpful for you guys to understand where I'm going with this. One of the biggest things that is really, really important when it comes to sales or network marketing, or it doesn't matter what it is. And what it is this. It's called form. You guys know what it stands for? Some of you probably know, right? Family, occupation, recreation, and money. Okay, so think of it from that perspective. And anybody you're talking to, this is forming somebody. And what we're trying to do, and I should have done it like I just did it the other day in California, but these are bricks that we need to remove between the two people, right? You, your prospect that you're talking with, whether they're in a cab or an Uber, whatever. And each of these represent the form, right? That's what it represents. So look at it that way. And so as I'm in a Uber and I'm sitting there talking with my Uber driver, you know, I immediately started asking him, so have you been doing this a long time? And they'd say, well, you know, yeah, no, whatever. And then I'd always find out that, you know, well, is this all you do for a living? And why do you, I mean, think of this. I'm taking a true interest in this, and I want to precursor something. Be human before you're a marketer. So be human before you're a marketer. So you're finding out about the individual that you're talking to, right? Now, this is cold. This isn't your family, obviously. This is somebody who you just met on the street or an Uber or whatever. So what do you do for a living, right? Or, I'm sorry, are you married? Sorry, I'm going backwards. What do you do for work? I used to ask that, but are you married, right? How long? You're asking different questions like that. So how long have you been married? Oh, I've been married 15 years. That's awesome. Do you have any kids? Yeah, I've got kids. I'm going back and forth with them. And I'm sitting in the back seat, and what's funny is as I'm doing this, and they just open up. They just start opening up, and they're talking to me, and they're telling me. And I actually don't even have to ask a lot of these because it's just coming out. So I'm just listening. My brother is a professor at Weber State, used to be, in the technical sales department, and he says, God gave us two ears and one mouth. You guys have heard that before? And it just means we need to listen more than we talk. And I learned that out there, obviously, not that I have not known that, but my point is I'm forming them. I'm finding out about their occupation, how long they've been doing this, what else do they do in addition to this, if it's Uber driver in this case, their friends, their family, all that kind of stuff. And then I'm finding out, recreation, what do you like to do? What is it you like to do out here in California? What do you do for hobby? What do you do for fun? Oh, I love to snowboard. Oh, wow. He goes, where are you from? And I go, oh, I'm from Utah. He goes, oh, man, I'd love to ski or snowboard in Utah. That's kind of how it was going. You guys follow me on this. Am I confusing? No? It's okay. So now we go into this. And here's the point I want to make. I had a 45-minute ride from Orange County to Riverside. Now, you got to imagine, because one thing you want to keep in mind is you don't want to get into it too quickly. So it was very difficult because as we're going along, if you ever ask somebody what they do for a living, what do you think their response is back to you? after they tell you what they do for a living?
What's yours?
What do you do for a living? So, of course, he asked me that. And he says, so what are you doing in town? What are you going out to Riverside for? Well, I was going out there for a business event. So I said, oh, our company just has a business event set up out here in Riverside. It's going to be quite interesting what I'm going to. It's something to do with red dress and da-da-da, and I'm just talking or whatever. And I say, but, and then I just flip it right back to them. And I took control of the conversation, right? Now, this isn't too hard to do if you just do it in a natural way. But my whole point is this, is I'm finding out where I can actually remove these bricks as I go along, and all of a sudden this open communication starts happening, and guess what? Now I've got trust. And when I have trust, they'll listen to about anything I want. And here's what I said when I finally got to the point when I shared with him what it is we're doing. Because I didn't share it until I got closer to the event. Because I wanted to be in a hurry and be able to get out of the car. I didn't want to get into details. I didn't want to get into trying to close him. I wanted to be able to send him a video or information afterwards. You follow where I'm going with this? So I kept that conversation going as much as I could about him, California. Sometimes I learned this way back in timeshare days. Because, I mean, I used to be in timeshare. And I learned this a long time ago, that when I'm in a conversation, I could derail the conversation to throw off my customer. So I get back control, right? And so it's very simple, though, to do this kind of stuff. So I would ask him something random. I had nothing to do with these. Just take it off subject, right? Now, once I got to a point where I was going to explain what it is that we do, this is how I said it. I said, we are the next generation of participation marketplace. Have you heard of Amazon Prime? Costco, and I'm kind of throwing out names, right? Those kind of things. And our members pay a monthly subscription to get access to exclusive products and services and that are offered through the marketplace. In addition to the savings, though, they actually make money off the revenue of the participation marketplace. And the guy goes, first of all, when I said we are the next generation, I actually said we are a participation marketplace. He goes, what's that? Because I kind of paused after I said it. And what's interesting is I tried it on every single Uber. I took 10 Ubers the entire trip in 2 days. And every Uber I did it. And some were shorter trips. Some were like 5 to 10 minutes. And so I had to do this a little faster. But what I found is as I went through this, every one of them responded, well, what is that? And if you know anything about sales, anytime your customer's asking you a question now, that means you actually have something. And let me tell you what I did. 9 out of the 10 Ubers I did, I sent them a video. 9 out of 10. Because they asked for it, by the way. I didn't say, do you want me to send you information? They said, well, do you have any information that you could send me? Think about that. It's strong as dirt. You get this down, practice this, talking with people, which you naturally already do it, by the way. Everybody does this naturally. They sometimes just don't even know they're really doing it. My daughter is a prime example. She works at a tanning salon. You know what their number one thing they sell? At a salon? Lotion. It's not the tan. Because they're already coming to tan. What they do is they train these young girls to upsell them into the lotions. Every single time. And I sat there and watched her one night, and I'm listening to her do this, and I haven't even told her this. And I said, do you realize you did this? And she goes, no, I didn't. I said, well, now you do. Now you know how to expand on this with your customer. But see, I really believe, take interest. Oh, thank you. The video that I actually sent at that time, because we didn't have our hook video, was my 12-minute presentation that I did of this slide that you guys saw tonight. And it's up on YouTube. You can go there and grab it. It's about 12 minutes. Had a lot of people say that they really liked it because it was just kind of quick and easy and to the point. It's not the first one I would send normally, but it's all we had at the time to send. But now that we have a hook video that we're going to be putting out here, you're going to actually have that to send first, and then you could send something like that. Does that make sense? Okay, cool. So let's move on down in here. So the second part of it is we have an FDIC-insured bank. After I talked about that they get to participate in here, and they actually save on or get paid on revenue. And then we go down here, we talk about the bank and how the bank and the marketplace is coming together and that they're getting paid on swipes. Every time I mention this, this is our hook. That's your hook. Get paid on swipes. Is it not?
Absolutely.
Because all of you have been here for how long? Right? You guys were excited about that part of it. So guess what? This is happening, and you have to keep that hook in there. You have to keep the hook in there. So you do that, and then you say, and we have an easy-to-follow, done-for-you system that if you follow it within 7 days, you could potentially, if you follow it, you could actually be in profit and then within 7 days. And if you do it and you teach others to do it, like what we teach our members to do, they could generate a six-figure income. And as soon as I mentioned that to this guy, the first guy, he goes, we just pulled up and he goes like this, puts his arm on the chair and he turns around and he goes, so you're telling me, because by that time we had talked about some of the products and the services and things like that, and I didn't go into detail. I just said, we got name brand products and services, but I mean, can you, and I said to him, could you imagine getting paid and share revenue with some trillion and billion dollar industries? Like, and I gave him an example. And I said, like your cell phone right there on the dash. How about every time somebody paid their cell phone bill, you got paid? And it lit him up. I mean, he was just like, what? And I said, and better than that, then I went into the bank, and that's when I went to the bank, and he goes, okay, so what you're telling me. And he repeated it back to me, and he wasn't the only one. Out of the nine, I'll bet you three or four of them repeated back what I had said and asked, well, do you have more information that you could send me? Nothing about network marketing. Nothing about the comp plan. Nothing about the product individually, other than imagine if you could save on this, or imagine if you could participate in a marketplace where every time somebody did a service or a product, you get paid. Imagine that. And I said to him, I said to the one guy, I said, I go, do you have a Costco membership? He goes, yeah. I said, can you imagine if Costco said to you, hey, if you go get your friends and family, you get three people and send them in, and they actually get a membership with us, yours is free. And then they told you even better than that. They said, and because you did that, you get to share revenue in Costco. And he goes, whoa. And so I text him my video. I get into the this red dress event, and I get another text from him like probably 30, 40 minutes later. And he's like, I'm sitting here watching the video, and this is incredible. You guys, we're overcomplicating it. It's way easier than we're making it. Way easier than you're making it. And I'll tell you why. You stick to something like this that talks about a marketplace, because they're familiar with the marketplace, but they're not with participation. They have no idea what that means. It's funny. I tested it. I said, we're a marketplace. Oh, like Amazon? Before I even said anything. And then I said, we are a participation marketplace. Our company is a participation. And I didn't say our network. I said, our company is a participation marketplace. And it's funny, every time they go, what's that? I tested it on three or four cars, so I knew that it was actually, those key words were making a difference. So I just changed it. And on the very last one of the night, I was going to the airport on the second day, heading to the airport, and I had about a 35-minute ride. And this guy was kind of weird. He wasn't really talking, and I couldn't really get a lot of this. And I finally, I said, you know, I made a comment about his car. He was in a Prius. And I said, man, I love these cars. Look at the dash of that thing. It looks like a jet plane, right? Have you ever rode in a Prius? They look like a jet plane inside. And I said, it looks like a jet plane. And he goes, I could see him look in the mirror back at me, and he goes, and right then I knew, okay, I got something here. So I immediately started saying, how does it work with the battery thing and all that, or whatever it is? Because I said, it just seems to be, I hear it running, then I don't. And he goes, I get about 68 miles a gallon. I'm like, hell, that has to be amazing. I mean, you're getting paid on that? Like, you get paid from Uber to drive around, you're getting 68 miles a gallon? So that's crazy, you're making some serious money. And he goes, well, not really. Think about what I did now. Right? So he said to me right then, he goes, so are you heading home, or are you from here? And I said, no, I'm heading back to Utah. And he goes, oh, what were you doing here for vacation? I said, no, I was out here on business. He goes, oh, what's your business? I said, oh, we're a participation marketplace. And he goes, what's that? Every one of them asked that same question, guys. Try it. I challenge you to go to the mall, go to the car dealership. For heck's sakes, go rent an Uber to drive over to the next neighborhood over and just get in an Uber with somebody and get in a conversation. Try it. You have nothing to lose and everything to gain. And I'll tell you something, you guys, it's way more simple than we're making it. I could take out all those words and use bank, revenue, right? I could go through and just literally take words out and just remember that part and just talk about those things in whatever way I want to, for the most part, right? We don't want you saying something crazy, but my point is, so with this, just so you understand, Delwyn and I are formulating a onboarding process. We already have one now, which is what you're holding right now. You have a launch guide, right? We have the guides that we've shared with you guys before, and those are amazing. We're actually revamping those right now to mirror our online version of it. By the way, we're building a website that is going to onboard you. Not you, just you, anybody that you bring in. Now, let me tell you something. When you put it in an interactive module scenario where it's easy and simple and fast, people will onboard. They can copy, take the link to the video, send it to their first three people, and they're off and running, right? Now, we'll teach them other strategies on how to go out and do this kind of stuff. That's further training. But my point is, we have a seven-day boost training that we're doing, we're calling it the seven-day boost. And why is 7 days important? Get what? Power up, $75 bonus, and power three. So we want to make that $125, so they're in positive momentum right out of the get-go. Guys, it's our responsibility. If we bring somebody on our team, it's our responsibility to make sure they make money. There's a percentage out there that was quoted actually by a seven-figure earner network that actually is on the board of direct sales, and he said this, 77% of the time, if you make a dollar, they'll stay. Think about that. 77% of the time, if you help somebody make a dollar, they'll stay with you. That sounds crazy, I know, but if you don't make any, what's the chance of somebody staying the next month, right? Think about that. If you've ever done network marketing, you know what I'm saying. So our goal is to help put money back in your pocket and get you to make a serious income. And here's the thing, you guys. When I say make a six-figure income, let me just tell you how simple it really is. Because I've done it. And I can tell you how simple it is. And I can tell you that the road to the six-figure mark is not a hard road. It's work. But let me tell you the key magic component to that. It's called consistency. If you're consistent at a daily activity, your DMO, your daily method of operation, if you're consistent, you'll make it. If you're not, the people that go like this and say, oh, I'm not going to do it today. I'm tired. I ran out of people to talk to. No, you didn't. There's a mall with hundreds of people walking around. And all you have to do is go in and act like you're buying a shirt. You don't even have to buy. Just get in a conversation with the salesperson. They love talking because they think they're selling you. Right? I love going and doing that. I go in there and just try on shoes. Why? Get in a conversation. Have you been selling shoes a long time? Well, yeah, about 2 years. Are you going to school at BYU? Yeah, I'm going to school at BYU. Wow, what are you going into? Find out about them, right? I'm finding out all this information. What am I doing? I'm forming them. Why? Because I'm gonna now lead them down the path, and they're going to say to me, well, what do you do? And they do it every single time. We are a participation marketplace. Well, what's that? I don't know if you can imagine, but you get paid once on these shoes, right? Yeah. What if everybody that came through here, even if you didn't sell them, you got paid on them? You guys with me? So I challenge you, go out and run after this. I challenge you. It's possible. Now, let's just back it up. What if this wasn't the six-figure income? Maybe you just wanted a five-figure income, right? Whatever that is. But my point is, maybe it's not even that. Maybe you just want to make a few extra $100 a month. It's not hard. It's actually very simple. And in fact, you guys are spoiled because you have every product we have, every service that we have. You have corporate in your backyard that you can use us and bring people and introduce them to us and have us give you the validity to what you're doing. So why aren't we using that? That's my challenge to you. Use corporate to the advantage that you can take advantage of us, and Delwyn will spend hours with you. Just kidding.
What?
He can't spend hours because he's creating stuff for you. But here's the thing.
I spend hours with you, I'm not creating. But I will.
Delwyn is actually one of the hardest workers I know, but I will just tell you that we've got some really neat things for you. And what we're creating is a system that you can feel confidence in, and confidence creates action. Action creates income. Income creates lifestyle. And that's how it works. And it's really simple. Yeah.
So Dave, should I wait until the 7-day boost is out to go do the stuff in the 7-day boost?
I love you. No. Don't wait. In fact, this script right here is on Facebook. If you're not on Facebook, I can get it to you. But if you're on Facebook, go into Rise Up and under the announcement section of our Facebook page. And in the announcements, you can copy it, this exact script. And what I would recommend is don't send it with the first, second, and third in there. You guys get that part? I'm just kidding. I think I'm funny again. But don't send it with this example script at the top either. So copy it over. It, like me, I put stuff in my notes of my phone. That's where I like to have things. And soon we'll upload the video to YouTube. And you'll go grab the YouTube video link, put it with your notes. So it's quick access. You copy, paste, zip it off. Make it your own, though. Put a little twist to it to you. You know what I mean? And leave out the name rNetwork. And let me tell you why it is. You want curiosity. You want people to say, so what's the company? Oh, well, I'm glad you asked. I'm actually going to send you a video, and I'll tell you all about it. Make them have to watch it to get it. Don't go, oh, it's rNetwork, man. It's awesome. It's incredible. I get paid. I got this TBS thing, and I get $50 and... You know, none of that matters. None of that matters. What really matters is that we come together as a collective group of people, right? And we build the network, and we take the network, and we go over here, and we actually go to an insurance company, and we say to the insurance company, we've got a 500,000 people, and we would like to get insurance to put in our network. What do you think is going to happen with the prices of the insurance? We're going to go down. This is genius, you guys. Just think about it. If you like Rockstar, think of it this way. We go to Rockstar and say, hey, what if we could actually, say, move Rockstar through our network? And instead of paying $3, you get them for $2. But every time somebody buys a can of Rockstar, you get paid. Instead of 7-Eleven. Right? Just think about that. It's really powerful. And then to make it even better, the swipes just tops it off. You know what I mean? And I want you to understand and believe in the bank for a minute. Because people say, well, you've been saying it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. You have to understand what we're doing. Like you need to understand that we're not just going and saying, hey, let's buy this big bank. Like we're not just saying, hey, let's buy this bank. And yeah, let's throw some money in it and we'll pay everybody. It's not like that. It's we buy this bank and say, hey, let's go ahead and get rid of that physical thing. And we're actually going to go put it right online, right? Why do we want it online?
Easy access for everyone.
Yeah, everybody. Easy access. We want you to be able to have it worldwide, right? Well, when you start going online from a physical bank, guess what? It actually takes regulation to make that happen. It's called the government. Unfortunately, we can't get around it. Okay? They don't want us shipping money off to some foreign country and signing people up all around the world. There are rules involved. So we have to go by the rules to make this an online bank. And guys, That's where we're at. We're in this regulation process and the formulation of it. It's not whether the bank's real. It absolutely is. It's not whether we have money. We absolutely have the money. So I want you to put away whatever you may have been thinking about when it comes to the bank and wondering and wondering and wondering. There's a reason we have it in our presentations. We wouldn't be saying it if it wasn't there. This is a new day, a new company, a new opportunity, a new venture. And this is 100% real. 100% real. And the fact is we're going to take it around the world and we're going to change people's lives. And what we just launched recently was the button in your back office. And I want you to think about this. Think of how powerful this. You're going to appreciate this because of your background. Every single person that makes commission in our company has the ability to push a button and now pay with their commissions for their subscription. Think how powerful that is. No, there aren't companies that do that, you guys. It just doesn't happen. We created our own, very own back office, and complete infrastructure has been designed and developed just like Amazon. We don't have to go to the app store every time we add a new product to our hopper to update our app. It's just automatic because we don't need to do it anymore. We're built just like Amazon. And that's why when you buy something in Amazon, you actually leave Amazon to go over here to Nike and buy their Nike shoes. You don't know that. You think you're in Amazon still, but you're not. And that's how our company's built. Pretty cool, huh? So with that said, thank you for coming. Hopefully you got some value. My challenge to you is this. Get this script. Use it to your, you know, make it your own. Go out there. Contact some people. Go out and shop around. Act like I love shopping. So I don't have to buy anything. And then start talking to people and forming them and inviting them to take a look at what we're doing. Thanks, you guys, for coming.